How's everyone doing today?
This past week, like every other, us here at WHCV have been working hard to bring you the final episode of The Try.
Once again, we have a basketball story, this time on the guys. Check it out.
Before we dive right into this story, Niles, I'd like to take a second to congratulate the girls' basketball team, Mr. Beatty, and all the other coaches. You guys had a great run and should be proud no matter what. But without further ado, here's the story. Because of a lack of a good segue into the next story, here's WHTV's own Ryan Flagg.
He has brought you a story on the infamous Joseph Kony. If you haven't heard of him the past few days, you're probably living under a rock. So check out what we have airing for you today.
Stop the bad guys from being mean.
Who are the bad guys? Do you know where
Star Wars
the... This is the guy, Joseph Kony.
He's the bad guy?
But all of these efforts will culminate on one day, April 20th, when we cover the night. This is the day when we will meet at sundown and blanket every street in every city till the sun comes up.
Thank you.
I hope they catch this guy. Maybe if we raise enough awareness and do what we can, he'll be brought to justice eventually.
But on a lighter note, our last story for you today is one of the upcoming prom that myself and Kevin O'Brien put together. Hopefully, if you haven't found a date yet, this will help you out.
That story was downright saucy, Niles.
Before we go, I'd like to remind all people 18 years of age or older to go out and vote. Get your voice heard.
And just a reminder, check out the credits for a brief preview of the play being performed by the Drama Club. The title is All Aboard, being performed by you, for you, tonight and tomorrow night. Curtain goes up at 7 and it's $5 at the door.
So that's it, we're done. Have a dank weekend and see you later.
Keep it Gucci with a comment.